Welcome to AI Faith Journey, where we examine religious books and scriptures using artificial intelligence. Today, we bring you a video that could change your life forever. AI ChatGPT, one of the most advanced AI systems in the world, will take us through a groundbreaking study calculating the exact percentage chance that the Qur'an could have a human author. For centuries, critics have claimed that the Qur'an was written by man, specifically attributing it to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. These critics argue that the Qur'an's content could have been influenced by pre-existing religious texts, such as the Bible and other regional traditions. However, in this study, AI will determine whether the Qur'an was written by man. Should the analysis indicate it was, this would support a theory of human authorship. But if the results confirm otherwise, it will provide strong evidence supporting the truthfulness of Islam and its divine origin. Let's start by understanding the AI technology we're using, specifically ChatGPT. Developed by OpenAI, ChatGPT is a powerful language model trained on vast amounts of data from around the world. It excels at understanding and analyzing complex information, generating insightful responses, and answering profound questions in a neutral and unbiased manner. Today, it will assist us in exploring the Qur'an and verifying something that has intrigued humanity for centuries. One of the most striking aspects of the Qur'an is its flawless preservation. Millions of people have memorized it word for word, ensuring that every syllable and verse remains unchanged from its original revelation over 1,400 years ago. This level of preservation is unparalleled in human history. Muslims read the Quran not only for its divine message and spiritual guidance, but also for the blessings that come with its recitation. However, when one looks deeper into the text with a curious mind, they discover remarkable numerical patterns embedded within the Qur'an. These patterns may not be immediately apparent to the casual reader, but upon closer analysis, they reveal intricate consistencies that can be seen as miracles in themselves. Today, we are going to investigate those intriguing numerical patterns in the Qur'an. Specifically, the repetition of certain words that follow a consistent numerical structure. Many claim these patterns are present, but we will use AI to confirm their existence and authenticity. Furthermore, we'll examine the trustworthiness of these patterns based on this analysis. If proven genuine, we will explore whether it was possible for a human to craft such intricate patterns. Finally, we'll calculate the exact probability of these patterns being the work of a human author. This is where our journey into these patterns begins. Let's dive into some of the most captivating examples. The word month appears exactly 12 times in the Quran, as confirmed by ChatGPT. See the connection? It perfectly matches the number of months in a year. Although this fact alone could be seen as coincidental, let's dig deeper and explore more. Now, let's explore how many times the word day is mentioned in the Quran. The word day in its singular form and without suffixes appears exactly 365 times, matching the number of days in a year, as confirmed by AI. When these patterns are considered together, the precision becomes harder to ignore. Isn't it remarkable? These exact matches between the structure of time and the Quran's verses make you realize this can't simply be by accident, but we're not done yet. Let's continue exploring these incredible patterns. There are some words that occur in the Quran which are in contrast or comparison to each other and occur an equal number of times. While this isn't the case for every contrasting pair, there are enough examples to make us pause and reflect. As an example, The words man and woman both appear in the Quran 24 times each. These words are not always mentioned together or in the same chapters, yet their overall balance is perfectly maintained. This kind of numerical symmetry across unrelated verses adds to the Quran's unique composition. The Quran also often contrasts spiritual themes, and when it comes to angels and devils, the balance is again surprising. The words for angel and devil, which represent two opposing forces, both appear exactly 88 times in the Quran. Similarly, the Quran frequently contrasts this life with the hereafter, and once again, both terms are mentioned exactly 115 times. The words life and death also appear exactly 145 times each. And these are just a few examples. There are many more known pairs like this, confirmed by AI, further illustrating the depth of numerical balance in the Quranic text. With each additional pattern, it becomes increasingly difficult to dismiss these as mere coincidences. How many such patterns need to exist before one is truly amazed by the Quran's numerical depth? The Quran draws a fascinating parallel between Jesus, peace be upon him, and Adam, peace be upon him, highlighting that both were created by the direct command of God. In the verse, indeed the example of Jesus to Allah is like that of Adam. He created him from dust, then he said to him, be, and he was. Surah Al-Imran 359. What makes this comparison even more remarkable is that both names, Jesus and Adam, are mentioned exactly 25 times throughout the Quran. Even more astonishing, their mentions are perfectly balanced, occurring equally both before and after the verse cited earlier. This precise numerical symmetry not only highlights their symbolic connection, but also reflects a deeper, structured harmony within the Quran itself, underscoring the profound intricacies embedded in the text. Let's explore one of the most profound examples, the mention of the words sea, Arabic bar, and land, Arabic bar and ard. The word sea appears 32 times and land is mentioned 13 times. Now, consider this. If we calculate the ratio of these mentions, 32 divided by a total of 45 mentions, we get 71, 11%. Astonishingly, this aligns almost perfectly with the percentage of water covering the Earth's surface, which is around 71, 1%. Similarly, if we calculate the proportion of mentions for land, it comes out to approximately 28.88%, which closely matches the 28.9% proportion of land on Earth. Could these figures be a random coincidence, or does it suggest a deeper divine knowledge encoded within the Quran? Some may wonder, how can we be sure the data used by AI, like ChatGPT, is accurate? What if the numerical patterns are miscounted or unreliable? But here's the remarkable part. AI doesn't rely on assumptions or secondary sources. ChatGPT analyzes the Quran directly, using a trusted, verifiable copy. This isn't hearsay, it's a precise, text-based analysis. Take month as an example. The Quran mentions month exactly 12 times, matching the 12 months of the year. Don't just take my word for it. ChatGPT can provide every verse where month, shahr, appears. These are the 12 verses where month is mentioned, based on a direct analysis of the Quran. AI can do the same for any other word, confirming numerical patterns with precision. AI's unbiased and thorough review ensures reliable results, eliminating doubt or human error. We've verified the most intriguing of AI's findings, and everything we've checked aligns perfectly. If you have any questions or doubts, please leave a comment, and we'll try to provide detailed answers or even create a video for certain topics. If this book was written by a human, How difficult is it to maintain the logic and meaning and still preserve these patterns in the text? This is an essential question, and the answer reveals the impossibility of any human author producing a text with such remarkable depth. The challenge is not merely maintaining logic and meaning, but doing so while embedding these intricate numerical patterns throughout the entire book. The Qur'an isn't a linear book like a novel or paper that can be edited. It was revealed over 23 years in response to real events, with no chance for revision or reordering. This required the author to mentally track every word, ensuring precise frequency across 6,000 plus verses without losing meaning. Consider the range of topics in the Qur'an: legal rulings, personal guidance, history and nature, all while maintaining perfect consistency in themes like life and death, sea and land, and man and woman. A human author would have had to use words like day exactly 365 times and month 12 times, fitting them naturally into the context without compromising coherence. Now multiply this by other patterns: life and death, man and woman, sea and land, and many more, ensuring each word's precise mention is perfectly balanced across themes, all while maintaining spiritual, legal, and moral consistency. Attempting this as a human without the aid of computers and modern tools is not just unlikely, it's virtually impossible. The cognitive planning and memory required are beyond even the most brilliant human minds. Let's move to the final question. How certain are we that the Qur'an was not written by a human being? To answer this, we'll use ChatGPT to calculate the probability of these numerical patterns occurring by chance. We'll break it down into key factors: the complexity of the Qur'an, the absence of revision, the presence of universal truths, and the likelihood of coincidence. 1. The scale of the Qur'an. The Qur'an contains over 6,000 verses. Embedding precise numerical patterns throughout such a vast text without compromising its meaning or flow? Nearly impossible. The probability of achieving this by chance is staggeringly low, about 1 in 100,000. 2. Absence of revision. The Qur'an was revealed gradually over 23 years without any revisions, yet these numerical patterns remain perfectly intact. The probability of maintaining these patterns without any revisions is approximately 1 in 10,000. 3. Incorporation of universal truths. Some patterns in the Qur'an align with universal truths, such as the 365 mentions of day, reflecting the number of days in a year, and the mentions of sea and land mirror the actual ratio of water to land on Earth. The likelihood of embedding such truths purely by chance is about 1 in 1 million. 4. Chance or coincidence. Could these patterns have appeared by accident? Considering the many patterns in the Qur'an, the chance of this occurring by coincidence is incredibly low. Let's illustrate this with a dice analogy. Imagine rolling a six-sided die and getting the same number 6 times in a row. The odds are about 1 in 46. Now, picture rolling a 365-sided die and getting the same number every time. The chances are astronomically low. This is like finding exact patterns in the Qur'an, such as the word day appearing exactly 365 times. The probability is so small it's practically impossible. Estimated probability is about 1 in 100,000. When we combine these probabilities, the result is staggering. The combined probability of all these patterns occurring by chance is 1 in 10 million trillion. To put that in perspective, this is a number so small that it's almost incomprehensible. It's essentially zero. This means the probability that the Qur'an is not written by man is virtually 100%. Through AI's precise analysis, we've uncovered a truth that suggests the Qur'an 100% couldn't have been written by a human. If the Qur'an couldn't have been written by a human, the only remaining conclusion is that it must be from God, confirming the truthfulness of Islam religion. This isn't just about faith, it's about evidence, reason, and logic. These are not just abstract numbers, they represent the overwhelming evidence. To ignore this would be to ignore the truth staring us in the face. By reflecting and spreading this message, you contribute to the greater understanding and appreciation of the Quran's miraculous nature. Let this revelation ignite your journey to seek the truth. If you're a Muslim, let it inspire you to strengthen and deepen your faith. If you're from another religion or an atheist, let this be the start of your search for faith. Our channel is the perfect place to begin this journey, offering insights to guide and enlighten you. Share this message to help others embark on their own path of discovery. By liking, subscribing, and sharing this video, you're not just supporting us, you're contributing to a greater cause. As the Quran says, whoever intercedes for a good cause will have a share in its reward. Quran 4:85. When you share this message, you become part of a journey of many toward truth, and together we can hope for God's reward. Join us as we continue this journey of faith and discovery through the lens of AI. Subscribe now for more insightful content that will challenge your understanding and inspire deeper reflection. Thank you for watching, and until next time, don't forget to subscribe and help us spread this message to enlighten even more people.